Well, KISS rocked out at the Verizon Arena last night, and the local KISS Army, yeah, they showed up to support their band.
Oh, I like the mohawk there. Thousands of fans, young and old, turned out in their makeup and KISS gear, as you can see. Fans we talked with said the band's performance keeps them loyal fans.
Oh, it's the spectacle. I mean, everything about it, no matter which band member you follow, they all put on a show. I mean, obviously, Gene's my favorite, but any one of them. You take any part of the show and you can split it up into 100 different pieces and everything's a spectacle. Everything. It's just amazing.
I was going to say,
Gene
Simmons.
So is that makeup.
Right there. Yeah, that is a spectacle. And from what we've heard, the show did not disappoint as usual. If you have any pictures from the concert, be sure to share those in our U-Local page at WMUR.com. I was out at the Fisher Cats block party last night. It was a kind of interesting mingling of KISS fans and families out there.
And you could
there.
Tell them out
oh,
of the crowd,
could,
right?
Yeah. With makeup. They
Were
look
you
great.
At the KISS concert?
They look great, yeah. All right, right now it is 5:00.